Consider this your passport to the wonderful and quite unpredictable world of books.
Another one?
Just a little tiny one.
What is it?
Do you ever read the books you burn?